In front of me is VIVO Y200, and today I would like to show you how you can manage autocorrection. Begin by going into your device's keyboard and tapping on this gear between clipboard and three dots. Following that, click on text correction. Scroll down just a bit and tap on this switcher next to autocorrection. This way you can turn it off or on. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!